guys, Sago back, and this is my Rush Town Hall 8 account. I mean, this is like a Town Hall 6, but it's Town Hall 8, you know. But my, to have Rush my account, the video is not about have Rush my account. The video is about how to fix a Rush. So, oh my god, guys, I've been asked, like, everyone wants to know how to fix a Rush, and a lot of people search those videos up. As you guys can see, how to fix a Rush, of course, I'm sure you all know what Barch is, Barbarians and Archers. You know, that's what I use daily. And look, with Barch, I upgraded all these wards to level 7. Well, not all, but most of these wards to level 7 and one level 8 wall. Where is it? Right here. And I'm upgrading everything right now. Guys, I got the Valkyries with Barch. I got the, I could have got the P.E.K.K.A, but I didn't. I upgraded some troops. Because who needs the P.E.K.K.A if you need to upgrade your troops? And, well, actually, I don't even need to really get people. I'm trying to loot up some Dark Elixir so I could get this big guy right here, Barbarian King. I'm a Town Hall 8 with no Barbarian King. This is a Rush thing. So let's go and attack a couple of people, you guys. I'm going to show you how this attack strategy is awesome with people. Let's see what we got in the Clan Castle. 5 Giants. I mean, I could live with that. Not a lot of loot. You know what? This Barch. If you guys care about your trophies, I suggest do not use Barch. Because there's a, like, 60% chance that you're going to lose. If you're attacking a maxed or mid-maxed Town Hall. Yeah, but if you're attacking like a Town Hall 5 or 6, I mean, there's a high chance that you're gonna win. But the thing is, your Barbarians have to be at least level 3 and your Archers have to be at least level 4. My Barbarians are going to level 4. Now, keep in mind, guys, this isn't my real account. This is my Rushed account, okay? So don't go and roast me in the comments, okay? This is my noob account. I'm gonna show you my real account after we do some raids, and yeah. You always want to start off with the Barbarians. I forgot about the Giants, okay. Just put some Archers. You always want to start with the Barbarians because they're like the tank. Well, the gentlemen always have to take care of the ladies, okay? So, yeah, Barbarians are the gentlemen right here. And let's put the Giants. It's best that your clan don't need to stuff like Giants or like big tanks like that. P.E.K.K.A's, a P.E.K.K.A or something. So we first put the Giants, and then we put the Barbarians. So all of these buildings are going to target Giants, and Barbarians are going to help out, and Archers are going to do the most of the work, the looting. And there's some loot over here, so let's take that out, why not? And let's see if there's anything left. Nope, just in the storages. Let's get that. Keep in mind, guys, it wasn't that much loot in this attack strategy. And yeah, let me get the voice. I'm a little too much voice, I guess. Too much sound. So, seems like we didn't get that much loot because all of the loot were in the collectors. So let's just start wasting all these archers because I already have another army trained up. Hell, why not just destroy his, what is it called, Clan Castle troops. Anyways, we got 28%, maybe even more, who knows. Who cares, actually, I don't even care about trophies. I mean, I never play this account, to be honest, guys. This account is just so rushed, it just makes me cry sometimes. Yeah, and thing is, when I first started Clash of Clans, this was the account I started with. I was Town Hall 5 Rush. You guys probably watched some of my videos when I was Town Hall 5. If you didn't, well, just go and explore my channel. And yeah, seems like we got 29%. We got this much loot. Who really cares? I really needed some Elixir and Dark Elixir. Actually, I needed everything. So let's go to Quick Train and train that thing again. Right now we have no Elixir legit. And just press anything, please. I hope they don't need Giants, guys. Something tanky. Please, something tanky. Something tanky. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. My real account is right here. Sago. I got kicked out of my clan. Yeah, it was a level 9 clan. Sad story, guys. Yeah, this is my real account. I'm getting mid maxed. I mean, I'm upgrading with the jump spell right now. It was level 1, I know. 1009 with the level 1 jump spell. It sounds crazy, you guys. We're maxed on expos. We're maxed on air defense except for this one because I don't want to upgrade it yet. I'm just going to keep it as a memory until Town Hall 10. And Town Hall 10, we're just going to make it a little late. And Wizard Towers maxed. Mortars maxed. Cannons maxed. I'm keeping this one as a memory, you guys. Army, what is it called? Yeah, Barracks maxed. I'm keeping this one as a memory too, but I will upgrade that shortly. My troops are pretty decent level, except for my spells. They're kind of low level, as you guys can see right here. Yeah. I'm Master League 3, War Stars 1, 336. And yeah, that's my real account that I play daily. And I'm upgrading my Barbarian King to level 10. I know, right? I didn't upgrade my heroes at Town Hall 8, so now I have to do these. Anyways, you guys, let's go and attack one more time. And I hope we could get a 2-star. Please. I hope. You know, let's just attack this guy. Because I just want to get a 2-star. Let's put some barbs over there. And then YOLO the hell out of this. Hey, there's so many stuff in here. Let's put it all in. And we're putting the barbarians in. And yeah, guys. Gentlemen first. No more ladies. Barbarians in, baby. And then drop everything. Hope we can get a 2-star. I mean, I'm pretty sure we're gonna get a 2-star anyways, but still. We got the town hall right there. This barbarian. 52%, yeah, we got the 2-star. Should we just end the battle? We got all this loot. All we need to do is, I don't know, let's just stay like this. I just like to say like this, and Red Devils, that's his claim name, A7, that's his real name, and we're just gonna, yo, maybe we could 3-star this, I didn't really want the 3-star, but whatever, yeah, get the, never mind, the mortar's gonna kill everything, of course, wait, hold up, 96%, don't tell me we're gonna lose, I mean, we're gonna get 99%, No way. Yeah, we got... Wait, what? 98? Isn't that the only building left? Yeah. Yo. Yeah, we got the 3-star. Should I just troll him and end the battle now? Yeah, we got it. So, let's end it. We got the star bonus loot. That's what we were looking for. As you guys can see, 80k elixir and dark... I mean, elixir and gold. So let's collect that, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was a little short, and yeah, you guys, suggest what videos you want, and yeah, you guys, subscribe, like, comment, whatever you want. Follow me on Twitter. It's the Twitter link will be in the description, guys, and peace. Done.